Konnichiwa, YouTube! Welcome back to Archeage Live, and here I am again out in European server in Hasla, and in this episode we're going to plant pines on a gazebo. So if you watched the last episode, you probably saw I just planted those on a thatched. I'm going to release this as a separate episode, but I wanted to make sure that we can cover all of our bases. So we did pines on a 16, this is pines on a thatched, and now pines on a gazebo. So I can fit, I believe it's 24 pines on a gazebo. And you always start in the corner and just line them up along the edge. The first part is very simple. Just line them up along the edge, and when you get to the next corner, you kind of leave a little space, but you should be fine either way. So, right, this is 3. Now, I plant pines because I don't have time to farm all of this, obviously. There's a lot of land here, and I only log on maybe once every 2 days or so. Right, so you've got 4 in a row here on the edge, and the fifth one I don't put next to, I put in the corner. It basically starts your next row, so make sure that you leave a little bit of space. I'm gonna go around the entire edge and then we'll talk about step 2. Okay, so this is our last one on the edge, and once you've completed that, you need to start the inner circle. So what I usually do is I just, you have this crack here, not this one, right, because you can't fit a tree there, so make sure that you move it over so it's close to the gazebo and in between there. And you can fit 2 on each side here, okay, yep, like that. And then you just go to the next side. So there's 2 on each side, that's another 8. Now, if you place them a little bit off, like you may have problems getting your trees in there, so just be very careful. When we're planting pines on something like this, if you make a mistake, it's probably best to just uproot your tree and try again, because in the long run, if that tree is gonna turn into a Thunderstruck, then you've just lost yourself 200 gold. So paying the little extra if you lose one tree is gonna be worth it, in my opinion. And there you go, we've completed the circle. So now if I did my counting correct, it's 4 per row, 16, plus the 8 in the middle, that's 24. So you get 24 pines per gazebo. As you can see, I've got 5 gazebos. So it's a lot of pines and a lot of planting. But if you got a lot of land, that's a good way to do it. Or if you just don't have time to harvest every day, that's a good way to do it. So another short episode, just planting pines. If you liked this, if it helped out, definitely leave me a comment in the comment section below, and let me know what you'd like to see next. So if you need any planting guides or farming guides, let me know and I can do my best. I do a lot of planting. And yes, I did just say do. So in any case, that's going to be all for today. Thanks for watching. Shinobi out.